Hey, welcome to Ecom Entrepreneur Registration. How are you, Shubham?
Doing well, Vic.
As always.
How's everybody over there?
Hey, welcome. So this is a day that everybody has been waiting for. And in this quick video, what I wanted to do, Shubham, is let's just get into the details of the course, right?
Yeah.
So what is Ecom Entrepreneur? Okay. What is this going to teach me? What is it going to do for me? You know, once I get into it, how, you know, what am I getting myself into?
Yeah.
And of course, how to register. And then we got a very special announcement I'm going to be announcing at the end of this video. So check it out. Let's start with, you know, I mean, first and foremost, let's recap a little bit. Why e-commerce? You know, why should I be considering this?
Fastest growing business anywhere right now.
Yeah.
So it's like you said before, if you watched the previous videos, which I'm sure everybody did, e-commerce last year during Cyber Monday, yep, surpassed Black Friday.
In sales. Over $3 billion.
So
one day.
That should tell you guys right there. Those are the two most selling days in the world, is either Cyber Monday or Black Friday. And Black Friday is more known.
Yep.
Cyber Monday just surpassed that.
So Black Friday is retail.
Yeah, Black Friday is retail.
Cyber Monday is e-commerce.
E-commerce. And we all want to get out of retail. We want to go to e-commerce.
Yeah,
and
yeah,
there's so much growth in this business. We were talking about it before. 1.1 trillion, or
as far as the growth predicted according to Statista.com, you guys can check it out if you haven't.
Yeah.
We covered this in the pre-course videos.
Yeah.
It's projected to grow to over $4.4 trillion by 2020.
Yeah.
And right now, I think it's over about $2 trillion, something like that. So per
year
sale, insane opportunity. Gives an opportunity to an average folk like myself, or an average guy like myself, right,
mm-hmm,
to be able to get into a massive, growing, tremendously, fast-growing business,
yes,
and actually succeed in it.
Yes,
you know, it doesn't require me to have good looks.
No.
It doesn't require me to dress up in a suit and tie every day.
No.
It doesn't require me to go to college.
No.
It doesn't require a degree from me, right?
No.
It doesn't require me to really brand myself. It doesn't require me to be on the camera so much, like if I'm an introvert,
mm-hmm,
and if I'm like phobic of the cameras or something,
no,
like that, right? I don't have to be on camera necessarily. I can be a guy totally behind the curtain, behind the,
yes,
scene, just running a mega store or super center.
And if you want, nobody will know about it.
Right, right.
Except
like you run your stores. Like, are you ever on like front end?
No.
Of your.
I don't like putting my face out there for the businesses.
Yeah.
There's been a couple businesses now, and now my face is really getting out there. Like, we've been contacted by a couple magazines and stuff, mm-hmm, for some of the products. And because of PR, you just have to do it once your brand just grows rapidly. Because with the brand image and the brand story, once you're at a certain level where people need to know, you know, your audience is asking. In the beginning stages, once you're making a couple hundred thousand in sales, you're growing, you're almost about to hit the million mark, your PR, or if you do have PR or anything at the time, they're not really looking to put your face out there. You don't have to.
Mm-hmm.
In the future, you might. You could even hire somebody to do that. You know what I mean? You don't really need to put your face out there.
So check it out. In the beginning, a lot of people start out and they're kind of timid a little bit, right?
Yeah.
So they're like, I've never succeeded before. I never made money before. This is new space for me. So
yeah,
me being out there really like physically or in person, or putting my face out there, putting my voice out there, can be a little bit intimidating,
yeah,
which this opportunity eliminates that need.
Yes.
Right.
But
once I start, you know, setting up the way that you teach in the course, and I have my store up, and I'm doing things the right way, where my profit margins are high, I'm making money, right? I'm building a legacy. You know, I'm doing great. What happens to my confidence level is it's gonna increase. So it's gonna increase, and then eventually I get to the point where I'm confident. I know what I'm doing. It's working. My life changed.
You're comfortable.
Maybe I changed my zip code. I got a new car now. I'm wearing different clothes. I go on vacation or two. I'm now able to provide for my family the lifestyle that they really wanted and truly deserve.
Yeah.
Right. So all of a sudden, you become from this timid individual to a businessman who can be on camera. And you know that what you're doing is not gimmicky. It's not like here today and might be gone tomorrow. It's real. It's built on a foundation of a stone. It's not going anywhere.
Yeah.
Right?
Exactly.
It's the coolest feeling in the world.
100%.
So Shubham, let's go ahead and get into this. So what's in the course? Let's walk us through the details.
Awesome.
I mean, I know obviously because we created it.
Exactly.
Phenomenal stuff. Tell everybody what's in the course.
What's in the course is we're going to literally give you A to Z on how to begin a store, how to create an e-commerce store that lasts you for a while, for a lifetime, right? Or something that you can make a lot of money out of.
Yeah.
So basically, we're going to start you off on when you have an idea, what to do with that idea, where to go, how to find a manufacturer to create that product. Then once you find the product, then how to create a company name, how to create a logo, if you don't know how to create a logo, who to go to or what sites to go to that'll help you create the logo, how to bring the product here, okay? Then once the product's here, the three types of contents you have to create for the physical product to create a store, to set you up for your store, right? Your e-commerce store. And where we like to, one place we like to, that I love, that I use on a daily basis is Shopify, my e-commerce platform that I put all my stores on. We tell you exactly how to create a store on Shopify. So once you get your three contents, written, your video, and your lifestyle content, all photos and stuff, you take that and how you implement that onto your store. We go from A to Z. I physically create a store for you guys. Like, we find a product online, we take the product, where we get the manufacturing from, we bring it to Vic's offices, and we've already created the course for you guys, obviously, so now I'm just telling you what we did. We bring the product in, we go out, me and my team went out, we created lifestyle content for you guys, everything, just so you guys can literally see step by step on how to create your site, how to create your store. So now that you have your name, you have your product, you have your written content, you have your site set up, right? Now we tell you where to market, how to market, who to market to, your audience, what type of apps you need onto your store. So you're like your live chat, your like where, how you can retarget the, every little step that I put into my stores, we're giving it to you guys from A to Z. Right.
So I wanna take a little pit stop here because talking about those apps, right? So really what you're teaching in that particular area, you guys, is really, really important. Everybody's stores look like they're like amateur stores. I mean, you go to a lot of these Shopify, a lot of these trainers that teach you Shopify stuff, you know, here's how to do e-commerce. Just so generic, man. It's so, you know.
You won't sell anything.
Like, you're just like another somebody. You go to their store, it looks like, you know, if you make a few bucks here and there, maybe a month, you're like, okay, I made a sale. Who cares if you made $2, right? The way you teach is how to present yourself. You might be a single employee owner of the business, right? In your, you know, basement,
garage.
In your garage. Yeah. And you can represent yourself like you're running like a $1 billion company, literally competing with the world's top brands.
Yeah, and right? You, not even competing, you could be the top brand, literally.
Yeah.
And that's the best part. You could be the top brand in e-commerce and it could just blow up from there. You keep going. And that's the thing, you make, just because you're a guy sitting in the garage doesn't mean your site has to look like you're sitting in the garage.
Yeah.
You make it look as if you're, like you said, a $1 billion brand.
Yeah.
And it's you amazing. Gain that trust with your customers.
So as far as traffic, I know obviously you touched on it, how to promote your stuff. You take your business, approach it totally differently from an angle of wrapping, you know, your products, presenting your products. Eliminating the middleman, which is also important. If you watch the precursor, the pre-course videos, right? We talked about the idea of eliminating the middleman so your profits are higher, you can spend more on marketing if you wanted to, or you can just keep that money for yourself, you know? But you can grow your business much faster. Your approach to marketing and traffic generation is totally different,
yeah,
right? Everybody's gonna teach you, what, just spend $5 here and there on Facebook, hope it works.
Yeah.
You go and you tap into massive pools of people by influencer marketing.
Yeah. We reach, which we're teaching you guys in the course, is you guys can reach a mass audience of hundreds of millions within matters of seconds. So if you reach hundreds of millions within matters of seconds, you already know whether your product's going to be successful or not, or what you need to change.
Yeah.
Because keep in mind, once you reach that mass audience, those new customers will tell you what they don't like and what they do like.
Yeah. So it's a very, very quick market test.
Very quick. And right from there, let's say, for instance, you do well. Now you can keep progressing in that field. Let's say you don't do well, get rid of that product, bring something else new in. That's what we're trying to get to you guys, is create a new brand right away so you can make the money.
Yeah. So look, in summary, this is like supposed to be, I guess, like a sales video or whatever, like everybody calls it. We just want to be totally upfront with you. Look, you're here for a reason. You know, if you watch the three videos preceding to this one, the pre-training course, training videos, you know what you want. You want something better. You want a real business. You want a real entrepreneur to teach you how to do it right, right? If you want to, you know, bounce around and follow everybody else who might not know what they're talking about, we have that option too, right? It's called the internet. It's called other stuff. If you want the real thing, I'm telling you, I wouldn't bring Shubham. The reason that Shubham is the only reason that he is doing this and bringing this level or his expertise into the world is because I persuaded him to do it. I literally came to him and I said, Shubham, like, dude, your own shoes, your own clothes, your own brands. You know, you're doing stuff that's not typical, definitely not typical. And this is the kind of stuff that we want to bring to the world through the 4%, right? So yeah. We created the most detailed course on e-commerce that you will 100%. Ever see. It's different thinking. Like there was a phone and then there was an iPhone. It's that level difference, right? And look, if you want to learn this game, you don't have to spend $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 on education. You can literally go ahead and enroll right now, right? Register, it's right there. See that button right there? It's looking at you right there. It's saying like enroll or something like that. Look, pick this up. It'll be the best decision that you will make for your future, for your business, if this is what you want to do. And you can do this, okay? We're gonna be there for you. This comes with ongoing updates and ongoing education
yes.
as well.
Because I'm moving with you guys. So yep. While all you guys are watching my course, learning everything, keep in mind, yes, we have amazing successful businesses, but I want more. I'm hungry right now. I'm not old. I'm not 50 and sitting and chilling.
Yeah.
I want more. So at the same time, you guys are doing this, I'm literally copying all my steps with different brands. And the more, so once you go and enroll, you'll see, we're gonna keep you guys updated on all the new things. So whatever I lose out on, or whatever I feel isn't comfortable anymore in the field that we're teaching you guys now, within the future, we'll give you an update right away. I'll be like, listen, this isn't good. Try this. Or we became very successful in this field. Come into this field. Like, there's so many new things coming out as of right now, and I'm doing it on a daily basis so I can come and teach you guys right away.
Yeah, so you'll not be alone. And obviously, Shubham will be there. He's part of the 4% as well. So he's yes. one of our vendors. One of the, you know, he's a great guy overall. I'm telling you, he's been hanging out with this guy for a few days here in New York.
He's the man.
You know, but look, we want to help you. Like my goal, you know, if you're in the 4%, if you know anything about what we do, our work, we're not focusing on just getting you information. There's plenty. You can go to Google, to YouTube. You can find free information. If you want the best, this is the best. Okay, so go ahead and get yourself enrolled, and we'll see you inside the course. Trust me, it will be the best decision you will ever make for yourself.